Monta had a 9.775. This is graduate student Emily Glynn. Season high on this event is a 9.8.
And you'll see she has such clean presentation and execution on both dance and tumbling. Front through to a tuck double back. Nice control into the lunge. Lost her toe point a little bit at the height of that first jump. Pike double back. A big lunge, but she kept that front foot down. Good job.
I had a chance to speak to Dave Kazara, the assistant coach at Denver, and I asked him what